Leadership in LA's Best is a lot of things. But I think the most important thing that it is that every individual that chooses to take on the role of leadership understands that they are responsible for those that they serve. And the people that they serve will be anybody that works with them. And I say work with because we all work together to make LA's Best the environment that it's supposed to be, that we want it to be after school. And leadership isn't a one size fits all. Leadership is really about understanding who you are, and I like to say how you show up in the world. And when you do that, you're more compassionate, you think more about the whole picture. And so if you're not compassionate, and if you don't understand that every day is different and that every opportunity that we have to be kind to each other and to understand each other and to be inclusive of each other, you're going to have a challenge because every day is different in LA's Best. And that's why we focus so much on our core value of nothing that we do is as important as the effect it has on a child. And as leaders, we're stewards of the program. And that's a very big responsibility. And it's one that we can't take lightly. We are required, not encouraged, but required to do everything that is in the best interest of the children we work with every day and of the staff we serve. You can make a contribution to the world, and your contribution is worthwhile, and what you bring to our children is heartfelt, and everybody that works for LA's Best has a contribution to make. The biggest concern or the biggest challenge that you're going to have is, how do I reach that kid on that day, or how do I reach that staff person on that day? And you reach them by first understanding who you are and then making a very concerted effort to understand who they are. Because if you can help other people get their needs met, whatever those are, they're going to be stronger leaders on your team, and they're going to help you create the conditions for better environments at the site level and at the cluster level and at the level of the organization, because we all are in this together. It's not just one person. It's everybody together collectively that makes this beautiful thing that I call the LA's Best family.